Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful young hands of Florian Opale.
Of our